Reports in Smartsheet help you gain clear insights and consolidate your data for effective project management. In this video, you'll learn how to create sheet summary reports. To create a report, select the Workspaces icon in the left navigation bar. This will open the Workspaces panel where your sheets and other Smartsheet items are organized. Select Add. In the menu that appears, hover over Report. You'll see two main report types here, Row Report and Sheet Summary Report. Row reports allow you to pull in specific rows of data from your sheets based on criteria you define and are ideal for focusing on particular tasks, statuses, or assignments. Sheet summary reports pull data from the sheet summary section of your sheets, making them helpful in sharing high-level overview data like metrics, summaries, and key information. You need to create a report that allows stakeholders to easily track the status, health, and days until launch for your team's campaign launches. To accomplish this, we'll create a sheet summary report that pulls data from the sheet summary section of multiple campaign project sheets. Select Sheet Summary Report. This will create the report within the same workspace as your current sheet. Let's name this report Campaign Overview. Next, you'll need to select the sheet or sheets to pull the summary data from. Starting from Source Sheets in the toolbar, select the project sheets within the Project Tracking workspace. Then, select OK. You'll now see the fields that have been set up in the Sheet Summary section of each campaign sheet and any system columns. Select the checkboxes next to the fields you want to include in your report. Let's choose Status, Health, and Days to Launch. And just like that, we've created a concise campaign overview report displaying the key summary information from all your campaign sheets. This consolidated view provides valuable high-level insights, enabling you to easily consolidate and analyze your Smartsheet information. So, are you ready to get started creating your own reports? Learn more in the Smartsheet Help Center. Thanks for watching.